Valentine's Day.
Uh-oh. I'm thinking this is Transylvania thing again. I hope it's not too scary.
Don't worry. Ghoulentine's Day is like Valentine's Day, except with monsters.
Ooh, and monsters are pretty good at showing their friends how much they love them. If I do say so myself.
The best part about Ghoulentine's Day is everyone gets a Ghoulentine.